song for us, but we're stealing it back today.